Scientists in Queensland say wallaby wind could help slow global warming. A research team from the University of Queensland and the CSIRO have discovered a special microbe inside the wallaby's stomach which reduces the amount of methane gas it produces. Other animals that eat the same grassy diet produce a lot more methane. The team says if it can isolate the microbe, it could mean livestock will be much better for the environment when they pass wind.